guys, you're Kai Kaki, and I'm back with another video on here in the Bicep of the Studio. This is a Get Ready With Me for Grads plus a lot more. Oh my god, this video was hectic. But as you can see, 7 something in the morning, and Agil is tired. So, hey, I'm in the bathroom checking on my skin because look at it, flawless, it's been giving. So, I got my CeraVe. Y'all know I love that CeraVe so much. I think it's foaming cleanse, I'm not sure. But I got my CeraVe to make sure that skin giving skin, it's skinning. So I tap some water on my face, and my face would be like a little wet, so that when I apply the soap, it would like get soapy quick. And then I just apply the soap to my face, started rubbing it in, you know. I didn't use one of the brush things because I was like late for work, and I just like roll out of bed, had to wash my hair. You already know the vibes. So yes, it's me washing up the face, scrubbing it up, you know. So anyways, let's get into it. I was like literally invited to a grad like a day before, my friend grad, and I had to do everything within a day, get my dress within the day, everything. So this is me rushing to get to work half day to go and get my hair done, you know. All you know what is, go when your friends invited something last minute, it's like, yeah, cool, no scene. So guys, I got my toothpaste Sensodyne, and I applied something to my toothbrush, and I started to brush my teeth because yeah, I had to show off the toothpaste, so y'all know what toothpaste I use. And then nigga just went straight into brushing her teeth because you know we late. I don't know what I was thinking about, but damn, I was thinking about something. So at this point, guys, I was scrubbing my tongue because you know you need that tongue clean, purr. And then I'm gonna be showing you my tongue like, like what? Let's keep it a buck. No, but then I got the Listerine, and then you know you gotta keep them out clean. So I see people using a different Listerine, I'm not sure, but this is the one I use. So yeah, so guys, I got into the bathroom and I shampoo my hair. For some reason this shampoo don't be like soapy, I don't know why. And then I have to show you all the shampoo because it's like, why you not soapy? So yeah, I don't know if it's just my hair. Came out of the bathroom and then I went straight into the skin with some Cetaphil eczema cream, I think it is. And as you can see, I put it to my face, I rubbed it in. I don't know if this was helping, but this is my first time using it, so you know. Anyways guys, so I finished bathing, I was washing my hair. I don't know why it wasn't getting soapy, but I feel it's because of how I had product in it. It wasn't getting soapy, but the product washed out. But it just wasn't getting soapy. And I'm sure that is like my second time using that shampoo. And it's accustomed to washing my hair home. But seeing that I have to wash my hair to go and do it today, that was my second time using that shampoo. But it never gets soapy, but yeah. This right here. And James. So you see how on top they're looking in a mess, I don't want to clean it back up because, well, I'm gonna get the shorter now. I was supposed to get my box from DHL from Shein yesterday. DHL probably come my number out of service, so they didn't get through on my next number, but I forget to change my number. So that is one. Two, I need a bag from Indiebox today to wear my dress, and I had to send my mom DHL to pick it up, but I went to work, so I can't go with them. So I had to give out all my information, and I need a government-issued ID. So, I was looking for my passport, but I don't know what she doing my passport. And that's why I just keep my stuff, because I just know where it is when I need it. But she had to do something with my passport, so I don't know where it is. So I gave her my ID, and I really hoping that work. If it don't work, I'll have to go back for that with my mother, because I have to get that box. Like, I have to go to him. I really need the box. So yeah, I'm gonna get ready, and when I'm done I'll come back, because when I'm done I'm gonna clean up there quick. And yeah, probably y'all pack my bag with me or something, but I'm gonna get ready now, and when I'm done get ready I'm gonna pray, clean up there, and yeah. My hair wet. I don't know how I'll make it out at work, but it will dry by the time I reach the work. By the way, it'll be hard, so I'll put some oil or something in it. Yeah, we call that church. Oh my god. So guys, I finished putting on my clothes. No, I ain't pre-eyed yet. And I cleaned on top there. So I'm gonna put my conditioner in my hair. And this oil. 9 oils from Glow Up. Only the best. So I'm gonna do that now. But just now, I'm getting some messages, so I'll come back to you. This is my bag with my rods. Well, everything I need from here, so I just dump it in. Like that. And this bag have a top, a deodorant, a perfume, and my tripod. I'll change my clothes and then dump all the things I need to go into my hair with this in this bag. What else? Let me see if I have to pack anything else. No. So I could oil my hair now. Suck up some anything. That's it. I think I want to use one more oil. See guys, I'm sewing. I have this argan oil. It does make my hair feel kind of light. So, that's it, brand new. Put back my stuff. Throw everything in my bag and get ready to leave the house. I have to wash my hands. So, what I have to do? Wash my hands, throw everything in my bag. Okay, so I'm going to do that and come back. It's already in my bag on my back. My next bag here. And I'm about to leave home. Well, I'm gonna go in the kitchen, rest down my stuff, or rest it on outside, say my prayers, then leave home. Because I have to pray. I need to remember that on mornings. Well, for the past few mornings, I've been praying. But it's just yesterday I didn't. So today I have to. When I don't one day, I just feel like, you know, if I don't, I just pray in the car. But I don't really like praying in the car. So yeah. But I'm on my road. But I'm about to leave. So guys, on work, but I sit along in one of my workers' car who are looking black. I just watching a series. And I just remember that I was vlogging. So I went to the grocery and I bought some snacks. Because I had no snacks and I ate no breakfast, so I was kinda hungry. So yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. And when I leave and work or change it or something, I would update you all again. Anyways guys, so someone was actually building a house not too far down the road. There wasn't building a house, so I was fixing a kitchen and things like that. And the others was actually digging. That is my feet. Happy feet. Anyways, yeah, so these guys are digging over here. Look at the time. Time to go. Anyways guys, so I leave home and I'm on my way. I'm looking sweaty. Wipe my face and my face is dry, so why am I looking sweaty? But my face is just looking shiny, not sweaty, shiny. Yeah, shiny, not sweaty. But my face is dry. At this point, guys, I was running late and I had already reached my hairdresser and she had to blow up my hair and flatten it. So this is just basically me getting my hair done. Like she's literally the best. I would put her link in or her Instagram name in because she's literally the best. The hairstyle, it felt like an hour, but I know it was like 2 hours or less than 2 hours, probably an hour and a half. It was like real quick. It turned out nice, it lasted long. So yeah, y'all know where to get your hair done. Once I put that link, just go get your hair done. Like, she does installs, colors, she's relaxed, I believe she does everything. So y'all could braids, everything. So y'all could go get your hair done by the best. Y'all know I only put y'all onto the best. So y'all, I'm home, giving grad bait. So I'm going to take a bait and start with my makeup. I'm home, I'm going to take my bait. I'll take a bait and start with my makeup. My friend's supposed to be coming. So, this is your style. Giving. I need to rub these clothes out before they start a trip. All of them drop, you know? But yeah, give in. So I'm gonna take a bit. Start my makeup and show you. Anyways, y'all, so I'm about to do my makeup. I just moved my ottoman. This is right in front of my table. Yeah, but this too far. Okay, this is my like it. Alexa, play. So y'all, I had a really bad headache and I really needed to take a tablet. So I went to take a tablet and I also wanted some juice. So I was like, you know what? The juice and some drinks, just finish it. And that's what I did.
I'm gonna put on some deodorant
because
I don't think I'll have time to put this on. No, I don't think I'll have time to beat over when I don't know it because I just beat on. I don't think I'll have time to beat over, so I'm gonna do this right now. Alexa, play. Oh, she's gonna fix this edge. Oh, jeez. Stiff boy.
Yes, you get slapped if you look at home.
Thank you. more likely.
So guys, this is me as doing my brows. I didn't even know I was so low that yoga didn't really see my head, but I was doing my brows and I had no done concealer, so I was blending out the concealer and I was having a singing time. I was like re-lit, lol. Anyways, my bestie finally reached. I don't know what else she touched her camera right now, but yeah. Cha.
I got you the phone. This is how.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Anyways, let me tell you what actually happened here. I was so desperate to put in my new nose ring because it was in my box. And I was so desperate to put in that the ring wasn't like unscrewing, so I take a nippers and cut it out. So guys, at this point I was putting on my primer, moisturizer, and after I went straight into applying my foundation, as you can see in the video. And I just really love this foundation. How it does blend with my skin is just phenomenal. As Angel does say, phenomenal Angel voice. So guys, I went straight into contouring and highlighting my face because I was rushing, as you can see, like I was dead on rushing. So I went straight into highlighting and contouring. Like, look at that highlight and that contour. Like, oh my God, it's giving everything.
Just take a day off. Why? A million more. Kai, you can do that last.
Hold on.
Pink Barbie dream house. Okay, time to put my clothes. Take them off. Because the flyers kill up, it is ready. If it had a fly, girl, it would look like this. Who does be telling me these things? Princess, because this is, yeah, princess.
That one was funny when we went in here.
I don't know what this is doing for five.
At this point, guys, I was frustrated and I was looking for jewelry, and I was frustrated in Chanel, and she took out some stuff for me and I just did not go with what she took out. It was like so hectic. It was like after turning I'd like, oh my god. Is how I cut you all off without saying bye. Like, what the hell? I could at least say bye. Bye.
Anyways, guys. So we leave home and are very close to the hotel. I've got my heels already. And already my dress. Anyways, so yar. Them clips real long, boy. Them videos, them is 8 minutes long, 20 minutes long, and thing. But we already know what we're gonna do. But yeah, Alicia, I cut off my nose ring just to get one of these. So
guys, this is when I arrived to the grad. Oh my god, so late but so sexy. She's making videos of me because she already know the vibe. She gotta just get key, like, yeah, yeah. So these clips are us and literally how the grads went. It was real good, like, oh god. But like, just watch the clips do, lol. Anytime we see it, anywhere we see it. Leo bees. No, we sound true Leo's for real.
We can't see camera, we can't see mirrors, we can't see.
After, guys, we went to the avenue and, well, as you could see, a girl was tired, like, really, really tired. Oh my god. Guys, it's the other morning. It's actually Friday morning after the grads, and the grass is nice and not too long get up, and I have a face to go and beat, so I'm gonna do that now. Also, just to tell y'all that the grass was good, I will post some clips from how it was, and I just wanted to tell y'all I might continue my day or I may not. But we're here anyways, so I guess so. So stay tuned for the rest of the video. And yeah, keep enjoying. I think I'm going to work with my face because it's giving very cute from since yesterday. It's giving, yeah. Hi guys, so at this point it's just clips. I went to get food with my brother on the avenue, and yeah, just basically clips on what we did for the rest of the weekend. Anyways, you know the real G went down in the drain and got that Marikoi for me, my turtle, in case y'all didn't know. She bougie, or he, or whatever, period. So guys, I'm not listening to this, and the music in the pop trip was too loud, but I was looking for something to keep my turtle in, and I went to get him food. So basically, this is me shopping. I was saying that I don't want anything expensive because I don't think I'll be keeping him for long. But I just want to have him for the while and enjoy my time with him. And then, like, when he gets big, I would just put him back into the train. Because, yeah, that is where he belongs. And I was just looking at things in case I decide to keep him for, like, when he gets real big, to give him out, like, a big aquarium. I was just looking at other stuff, so... That's basically it. Then I got him this bowl. I paid $45 for everything, for the food and the bowl together. So it was like, home now. So guys, I didn't have work today, so I'm home. But I went to do one or two things on work. Well, you know, I don't do anything on work, but today I actually paint. I'll try and get a video for my mommy to show y'all. But I got a turtle already, so my turtle. So I'm going to clean up my room because this is what my room looks like right now. So I'm gonna clean up my room and I'll come back and show y'all how it looks with my turtle set up cute. Show y'all my turtle when I fix him up and thing. So I'm gonna put him and thing, and I'm gonna come back. And when I come back, I think after, we're supposed to go see movies tonight, so
I know how it would go, but you're gonna see that, so yeah.
Anyways, I feel like he was excited to be in there, so like he was having a time. You can see how active he was. I don't know if he wanted to get out or what, but like the first day he was behaving real bad. Like he had to get accustomed to his new home, but he loved it there now. But yes guys, that's my tool in his home. Lol. So I was giving him food because I didn't know if he had ate for the day, but the vet said only to give him, not the vet, the man by the pet shop said only to give him two grains, but like I give him four because like who's here to tell me how much to feed my son too?
Look. Anyways, we on the move all day. All day we on the move.
Time make we come on before 12 o'clock tonight.
Delivery time. I make it only come on before 12 o'clock.
Yes. You make we come on before 12 o'clock tonight is me and you.
How I make it only come on before 12 o'clock?
I say if.
So I looking bad though. I need to come right here.
I know back on the highway.
You're injury back?
I feel.
Okay guys, this is basically us. We went to mini bar to eat me and these characters, lol. Anyways, yes, it was like hella nice, but the nice part was when I alone had to pay the bill, you know, nah. But it was nice. It was really nice. And we just took a little drive, had the sunroof open, taking some breeze. But that was the end of the video, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on this video. Turn on your post notifications and look out for more videos. I do love you all, and I'm trying to keep up with the posting, so